So I've got the job. That's awesome. About today, I did the interview and they really needed somebody. So I'm glad that I'm able to help out for the tutoring center on campus. And I just can't wait and see what happens with this. And I'll be like the rest of my video. I think Tyler, Sam did a great job last week, even though it was their first video. It's always hard, the first video. I'm sure they're gonna do an even better job this week, and Aaron will be able to have a good week with his video this week. And last week also, Holly did a great video, and Emily did a great video. Emily did a really good video because she did a music video and that was really cool. So I hope you liked last week's week and hopefully you'll like this week's. I had a good time this weekend for Island Waves. Did a workshop with the local newspaper, Color Times editor, and that was fun. I had a movie night with Tyler and Rob watching Prisoner of Azkaban. Then Sunday, I also went to church and they had like a casino night, and that was kind of fun for all the teens and everything. And I had fun with that. This weekend, there was also an organization that did help Haiti heal. It was an organization that also was part of a lot of Harry Potter fandom organizations, like the Harry Potter Alliance and some of the other Harry Potter fan sites. And basically, I helped out with that. And if you want to know any more information on how to help out with donating or just knowing what happened, I'll put the link on the sidebar as well. Okay, I've never done this before, but let's see how this works. I actually messed up videotaping this morning, and I did different like parts, and then I deleted some thinking, oh well, that one I redid and did better, and then I realized when I put them together now that they're totally off and they're shorter. So now I'm trying to make time to. I'm really excited about working it was just a surprise to me. Well, not total surprise, because Christine kept telling me, you know, you're going to get it, you're going to get it. So, I don't know. I'm not too happy about having to wake up so early in the morning. And I mean, it's going to be hard to wake up in the morning and also go to sleep early, which I love staying up late, as my parents would know. So just chatting and doing homework and things like that I'll stay up late for, and going on the computer and things like that. So hopefully if I cut down a little bit of the internet, it will help, but can't do that. It's kind of hard for me, but we'll see. Just can't wait to see how everybody is able to do videos, because I miss Jess doing videos, and see how Aaron does, and I'll see you tomorrow, Tyler, and see everybody tomorrow.